The age-old Suri Jajak tradition practiced by the indigenous Kalash people has been approved by UNESCO for inclusion in the year's list of Intangible Cultural Heritage. The decision was made at the 13th session of UNESCO's Intergovernmental Committee held in Mauritius. Suri Jajak is a traditional meteorological and astronomical practice based on observation of the sun, moon, and stars in the reference to the local topography. It is practiced by the indigenous Kalash community, which resides in the Chitral district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province of Pakistan. Suri Jajak plays a pivotal role in the Kalash community's observation of significant social events like festivals, feasts, rituals, animal husbandry, and farming practices.